this year.
Do you have an opinion on the whole playoff situation and how that gets resolved and that sort of thing?
Well, I don't know if an opinion is the right word for it. I like the idea of having some type of maybe plus one playoff, you know, with the top four teams have a chance to compete for that championship game. I think that's exciting. That only adds one game, you know, to the season. I think that the conference champions should get some consideration. And the reason why I feel that way is if you start the season off and you're not ranked in the top 25, the odds are you can't move up high enough in the polls to be considered for the playoff participation. If you're a conference champion and you can earn your way into some consideration, I think that would be best for college football. I'd hate to think that before the season is even kicked off that maybe 100 teams are already out of the national championship hunt. That seems to be outside the spirit of the game to me. Right. So I like the idea of including some conference champions in the hunt for the playoff.
Do you like having the Big Ten championship game as kind of a goal for your guys to get into that?
Well, I was really excited when they came up with the divisions and then a conference championship, and the fact that it's in Indianapolis, it creates one more opportunity for every Big Ten football team to be a champion. You know, you can be a national champion, or you can be a Rose Bowl champion, or you can be a Big Ten champion, or you can go to a bowl game and be a bowl champion. So it's one more opportunity for every Big Ten team to be a champion.